the sensor, maybe?
We need to get up the cliff and hit them from behind. Squad E, move out!
Why am I thinking that Normandy? Ah, we're starting with the last one ended. Okay.
So we gotta take the base at the top? Should have figured the place would be stuffed with goddamn pillboxes. Infantry, use our tanks in the terrain for cover as you advance. Get up the cliff and take their base.
So we
wanna make it through their assault. We can't all split up. Move in groups.
What?
Raz, Kai, you'll have to take the lead. I'll put some troops under your command.
Direct command. This can give direct command, similar to the ABC's ball action. From substitute to... Ooh! Direct command can help move a unit to a low AP while easily setting up cover to actually advance. Select a command during command mode and press Y to select command from the menu. Once direct command is given, the leader can send the team up with a unit. Move next to you and press A when the team prompt appears to have the unit follow you. This is from VC3! Face the unit and press A when this band appears to tell them to stop following. Direct command costs SP on top of CP. SP recovers each turn, but can only be used once per turn, so use SP wisely. Huh. Okay. Interesting. That's an advice one character. Yeah, let's get a... I wonder if it works for this.
Everyone, follow me!
Just... If this doesn't work, I've wasted my time, but...
Come with me! I'll go with you.
Constant vigilance!
Sell them. I don't know if this is going to work, but I hope it does.
Take this!
Not what I intended, but hey. So it doesn't exactly work as I thought, but that's not bad. That's actually really neat. Alright, so now I've got a breakthrough you. Take Rosetta. Take Viola. Let's go on this one now. Can I break through this? Let's find out. Engineers, that's the answer.
Look, there's a ladder over there. Oh, but it's broken. The Imperials probably destroyed it for a reason. Maybe it would be bad for them if we took that route. An engineer might have the tools to repair it.
They do. Someone on the... This is gonna hurt. Hey, wait. that's our scope going forward. Keep pressing start. Say it's the VC, it's the VC2. Right, let's evacuate Allard. Allard. And evacuate Brittany. And we'll deploy Allard from here. And we need another shock would be preferable. So let's go with Troy. Please hit. It's hitting. Right, I'm not going to evacuate you this turn. So we need the CP. Rouse. Serious. Okay. Whew. Step one. That's a vehicle. As long as it's not another assault tank. Yeah, I saw this one coming. This is gonna hurt. What? If he's smart, he's going to fire again. Get that fixed, and then we'll move out. Keep calm and move onward. Can't kill him when he's in there, can you? That's improvised. It's a great idea, especially if you're not. I need to take the lead. Oh, look at that. That's not improvised, but it's the problem. Out of range.
I'll come get you. Hang in there, alright?
Ow. That might have been the smartest idea in the world. Through the half and up.
They've got you in their sight.
We're getting you out.
Tank tag.
We're gonna be okay.
Really didn't say anything? That's a base camp. Alright, let's get Kai and Raz back out. As for you in your high tower,
you
I would have laughed if they hooked the honourable thing fire at the same time. And cried, but much of that. What did you see? Another assault tank. There's a magnet cast up here. I've got all the half top.
Okay, moving out.
I'll try and get it in that base. So when the assault tank comes up, we've got this in the way. I do like the flow of this, because that tank isn't one you see in Gallia. So it kind of makes sense that, like, things have adapted, because this is September. This is about Tungalandia is happening. So we're drawing reinforcement, the support for the Imperial War weight in Gallian, for the Gallian from rather. It's like a touch, it really makes it seem connected in a bit. But you have to play this to get the logic. But now here's a question. What's guarding that camp? Hi. Don't sure you want to do that. Definitely sure you don't want to do that. Sneak forward, no one will notice. Hi there. Easy enough. Alright, you stay there, you're going to be the guard. Let's get this Lancer out of here. We don't have a Lancer in here. Where is my Lancer gone? Oh, I'll see what Andrew can do. I doubt you actually have to get a kill, but... Or maybe you will. Ooh. Ooh. I see why they didn't want us going around the middle now. Time for this. Alright, this is that. Move the half up. That's the cactus, not the half. Defender's advantage, so if he's six around, he's gonna die more than me. That ammo count.
Here comes the pain.
Let's get you up that ladder. Let's get you out of the way of danger.
Watch out for anti-tank weapons.
Can throw this just right now. Wait then. And I want you to get out of the way. Really, Scouts? It's not going to go. He's got a scout around there as well. No, I'm going to miss some aces. Hi there. How's it going? Hi. Yeah, maybe that wasn't more. We can hit. We'll hit all that next turn. Yay! I just love how these guys die. Like really bouncy. Silly as that might sound. Well, there's Riley. I'm gonna do something stupid. This is gonna backfire. Oh god. And prepare for Lauren to go down. 3, 2, 1! Oh my god, he lived. He lived! It's a miracle! Riley may be a bit stubborn. Deploy our Lancer. No, deploy Rosette. Keep saying Lancer. It's not a Lancer Swift, it's a Scout. It's also an engineer. Yep. Wait, where's the next volley? No! Bollocks! Yep, sure, just throw the grenade.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Let's get Kai up there. I want to see what this does.
Incoming!
I'll never get you killed. Doesn't matter where it hits, a one hit kill anyway.
I got this one.
Didn't take much.
That's a camp. That's a medic.
Medic, over here! I won't let you die. You can save them, right? This base is officially ours.
Halfway there. I need to crack this open. Oh, it's an AT cannon. Where the Gatling Bunker lies, okay. So really, don't care about it. Just keep pushing around. Really? Oh no! the triple threat. I don't think I'm getting one up there in time. Well, this might be interesting.
Here I go.
you hear this guy from down here? No.
Get ready to intercept.
Let's try from up here. But that is. Five health, really? How rude. You're probably an engineer, right? Yeah. Let's do something stupid. That really was stupid.